I was impressed with that move you pulled. Bang.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it's me, it's G, it's WMD, the undefeated, undisputed YouTube champion, that's right, it's the Maverick, Mark Daniels, here with episode 12 of our Borderlands 3 Let's Play. And guys, if you missed last episode, we are doing the Killavolt mission. We are basically in the fight to the death where the winner gets to sleep with Killavolt. Our representative is Moxie, of course. She'll be the one doing the sleeping if we win. However, our plan is to kill the guy. We're not actually trying to you know, get Moxie laid. But here we are. So far, we've collected one token. We have to collect the three other tokens here. But also, in the meantime, we're going to be collecting some batteries to kind of discharge him. In a non-sexual way, I'm assuming. I don't actually know. Is he gonna be a piss ant?
Right.
Oh, I like the way you work that trigger finger. Maybe I'll let you flip my favorite switch with it.
I know he's gross, but pay it no mind, sure. Eyes on the prize. Let him run his mouth now.
Oh, we're out of ammo.
He'll get his eventually, just not the way he thinks.
Just collecting some ammo here. Alright, now we'll head up this way. That electric D.
Who's next?
Oh boy, we took a lot of damage there. Tell him, Moxie. Apparently, Moxie's already dated this guy as well. So she says. But she has no reason to lie, but. Big Doc energy. That's funny.
Not today.
some point. I missed.
Moxie's crew is on the hunt for one of our contestants. Looks like we've got a death match on our hands.
I can see because of slime looking stuff.
Moxie's crew must really want those tokens. Looks like Moxie's crew is going toe to toe with Trudy the Toeless of Pandora, who's missing three toes but still fights like a psychopath. I'm looking at you, Trudy.
Trudy the Toeless.
And Trudy is out of there! Looks like someone won't be getting a free coital foot rub. Best of luck next time, Trudy! Two down, one to go! I'm not surprised Moxie's crew's coming out on top! That's her favorite position!
It's not, but I told him it was. Had to get mine somehow. His circuits are a little short, if you catch my drift.
What is that? Is that a Tenaris thing? Yeah, it is. How do I get over there? I assume I can't get in the water, so I'm assuming I have to jump over here.
During my dockside days, I was always starving. I begged, borrowed, and stole for a bite to eat. Sometimes
there should be a battery over here, right?
Where the hell is Moxie's crew going? They're off the map!
Killavolt's an electro lightweight, if you ask me. He won't go anywhere without that electricity shield of his.
Hey, level 14, let's go.
You like poetry in motion. If poetry was super deadly.
Oh, I could get used to this.
Alright, so we got another skill point here. So we already have that. Okay. Can we get this yet? Oh, we can. I don't even know what this is. Gun damage decreased for a few seconds after an enemy is grasped. Ooh. And their weapon is instantly reloaded. That's pretty cool.
Hmm.
A little early there. How did that miss? Ooh, that was a bad shot.
Hey, Moxie's crew. How about I put my positive with your negative? And let's see if we can make the sparks fly.
Ignore him, sugar.
That was pretty lame, huh? How much map do we have left to discover? Oh, quite a bit. Oh, there's a mission over here. Let's go grab that mission.
Chip-sipping AI's chip for one with a looser interpretation of the law. Like a dirty cop bot. They're always harassing my crew for bribes. My crew will help you get me out of here. Go find them!
Citizen, thank you for choosing the Beagle Pod.
You're a light bulb pucking!
Okay.
You're a shit box! I ain't paying!
Your leader's stuck on the pot, lovelies. Told me to find you.
Trashmouth ain't the leader! Fucking traitors stole my favorite gun and split! Kill the scrub!
Traitors! Wipe them!
Why even try?
Oh, Jesus. I may have made a mistake, boys. So we gotta spray graffiti.
Let me out right now! don't let me out, I'm gonna die in here!
Dying in a solution to the blood is three events.
Damn it! Hell with you! That new AI into this crap silo.
Cursing is a class one.
Where the hell am I? Oh, god damn it!
That's right! Let me out of here! We're in this together now!
What have we here? The illegal firearm. You want out, citizen? It's gonna cost you.
I ain't paying you crap! Actually, that's all I can pay you right now.
Coleman in backup. Code 2589. Man on a crapper.
Man on a crapper.
We got company. Take him out. We'll talk after.
Snag those tokens, and yours truly gets to stroke it.
Total pushover. Make a mess and one of them will come running.
A Fico Fountain? Oh, glorious day!
Here we go. Kill it.
Grab me to the curb.
Grab a chip. Good. Install it. Yo, Bot, let me out of here, then you and your buddy can clean out this crap box all you want.
I appreciate your confidence, citizen, but this is beyond my abilities. Your basis is a level 27 bio.
Jeez Louise.
I can't risk contamination.
Let me out! What's going on?
Why don't I just blow this thing up and...
No.
Oh, God.
Wonder where he blasted off to.
Says he's down below.
A fair price for peace of mind. Need a diagnosis? Go see a real doctor. Need healing?
Ooh. Recharge delay. Return 61 damage if meleeed while shielded. And when damaged, chance to drop a boost that restores 15% shield. Huh. I get fire resistance though, but I think I kinda like this one better.
I should probably warn you that don't come with a warranty.
Oh, this one's pretty good too. It has spike damage as well. Let's take the new one. So 160 damage per second? We might have to look into that one. Alright, so what am I supposed to do? Oh crap, he got teleported somewhere, didn't he? Okay, let's do this mission first and we'll come back to that. So kill the vaults. We have a lot of map left, huh? Yeah, we do, like half of it. Ooh, hello. Wasn't expecting that. Higher, huh? Interesting. Is there a ladder? Yes, there is. I kind of want to go down here real quick just to see if there's anything like a typhoon log or something. Well, I mean, we're already over there. Okay, so we can't actually go in here. Map. Alright, so we need to go. We've explored almost everywhere at this point. Well, I say that. Look at all that still needing to be explored. Challenge-wise, we still have so much left. We are going to finish this mission in this episode. It might be a little bit of a longer episode. That's alright. No big deal. That's cool that it brings barrels over there too. I'm just gonna climb up here. Shots there.
Come on, I want a damn challenge. Already forgot it.
about you.
I'm not sure if I have to get these batteries before I finish the rest of the mission. Oh, here's a ladder. So I want to make sure I get the batteries first. Just collecting some cash, Bobby. Goddamn. As a bazillionaire, whatever he is, you'd think you'd understand. Oh, Jesus.
We have ourselves a winner. Make your way to my casa and we'll start on electrical fire.
I found a way to shock Killavolt into submission.
My kind of neighborhood. What a dump.
Find me and I'll tell you how we're gonna yank the cord on Killavolt.
Roger that.
Killavolt might not have stolen my heart, but he did steal my underdome. I had plans for a battle royale on Promethea. This little contest makes a mockery out of the time-honored and incredibly arousing tradition of gladiatorial combat. But if I have anything to say about it, he's not going to be the last man standing.
Alright, so map. Okay, so we have to go there. Okay. Good, because I want to explore more of that map. They below me? Oh, didn't mean to do that. Oh, we're going the opposite direction. Nice, Cyberian sent me a mail. We can check it out. level 18 SMG that does Cairo damage. Oh, nice. I didn't know that was in this game. Sniper rifle. Another sniper rifle. Another sniper rifle. And another sniper rifle. Cool. Okay, so we have another thing over here, another typhoon log.
I never let him into my bar, for the record. He didn't satisfy my cravings, so I often drank alone. Hand me those batteries, sugar. In my spare time, I like to make my own toys. This one, it's a modification, something I cooked up in the bedroom.
Oh, Jesus.
This little device should help us short out Killavolt's defenses when you hand in my token. I think he'll find it rather shocking. Tell Killavolt this is a token of my affection, right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel he's so deserving, if you catch my drift. Shoot him in the dick. That's the drift.
shoot him in the dick. That's the drift. I mean, I knew where she was going with that, obviously, but like, just says it so outright. Wanna check out what's over here.
Greetings. I'm Zero.
Oh, it's Zero.
You will execute on these assassinations. Judgment from on high falls swift on Atlas traitors. This one's personal.
Zero was in the first Borderlands, right?
Not today.
I don't think he was in the second one though. I don't remember seeing him in the second one. Maybe he was, but I don't remember seeing him at all. Oh man, I'm getting bodied. These guys are pretty strong. Oh. No! No! Bobby, no! Ah, we were so close. That was unfortunate. Don't do this. Stop running away. No. Oh, so close. Man, they're really strong. I mean, they're level 14. But still. Sad but true.
Let me at him.
Nice. Is there any other challenges in this area now? Yeah, it's Crimson Radio and Typhoon Dead Drop. Oh, okay. Oh, it's over there. Okay. We'll have to grab that. And then Typhoon Radio. The radio might actually be here. You look like a thumb.
The tokens. I'll be there soon, Kenneth.
Jenny, I had high hopes for her. Lena was quite a looker. Too bad. And finally, if you'll hand over Moxie's token.
Go shock yourself, Kenneth.
I just wanted to be loved.
Oh, he's got a lot of health. Alright, so maybe I should use... This is the shotgun. Oh, the shotgun's also the shotgun. That's right. Maybe break his shield with the shotgun? It's not doing anything. Oh! Because he resists shock damage, huh? Of course. Oh, I want to get out of that, I'm sure. So his dick is where the critical damage is. Did it say dicked? So that's pretty funny. Hold on. It says dicked instead of crit. That's pretty funny, actually. Oh, sweet Jesus. Okay, now I gotta kill these guys. Ooh, I leveled up.
Better, stronger.
Wow, look at all this loot.
All fizzle, no sizzle, as always, Kenneth. Good riddance. Take his backpack, Vault Hunter. I've got just the place for it at my bar.
Alright, I have inventory, huh? Inventory space, I should say. We could drop a couple things, right? Things. We're good. Okay. Oh, we got some more. Oh my god, we got a lot of loot over here. Oh yeah, we want that. And that. And that. Okay. So we're gonna drop the three cheapest items. Can't zoom out. That's weird. Why won't you let me zoom out? Map. There we go. So we know where that treasure's at. We don't know where the radio station's at, though. It might be over here, actually. Okay, so let's go turn this mission in. I said this is going to be a little bit of a longer one, almost an hour. Oof. It's been a while since we've done a longer episode for this. I don't think we've ever done it for Borderlands 3. Maybe we have. What's it do? Nah. Yeah, we'll just keep buying these.
Sugar? Killavolt was always human trash. If you ask me, that's just where he belongs. You know, I might use this job.
just for the pleasure. Thanks for the help, sugar. Let's chat. You sure know how to please a girl in front of an audience, sugar.
Legendary.
I'm happy to call you my champion anytime you like. Look, this ain't the most civilized galaxy. I get that. I can't shoot every son of a bitch who runs his mouth or tries to disrespect me. But I can try.
Fair enough. What did we get? It was something legendary. Oh, it's a room decoration. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, inventory is full. Really full. Alright. Well, I do want to get this. Why don't we teleport to Electro City? What ammo? I guess I don't need ammo, never mind. That's a pretty strong sniper rifle compared to what we already have. We're gonna keep what we have for now, though. That's pretty good, too. It's only corrosion, but look how much damage it does. Magazine size is only 4. 360 splash damage radius? Oof. This isn't bad either.
Support local business. Sell to market.
Alright. I want to take a compare a little bit of our inventory here. So, this SMG, right now we have this SMG. Yeah, we'll get rid of that. We don't have an AR, so we might as well keep this one for now. And as far as this one goes, I need to compare these two. The damage is higher. Corrosion splash damage, 160 damage per second, too. Only a 7% chance, though. Highly effective against armor. I think I keep both, because then I have all three of the, well, I guess there's now Cairo damage, too, but... And so there's, I think, slag damage still exists in this game, I assume? Either way, let's go ahead and head over to this.
Fight for me? Oh, you shouldn't have.
Maybe we should try out a new shotgun. I just want to check it out. Oh, wow. Seems pretty decent, right? Alright, so let's compare it to this one. I think this one might actually just be better for a situation like this. Yeah, look at that damage compared to the corrosion damage. Jesus, that's a lot of damage. Oh, there's a big chest up here. pistols. Oh, hello. Hello, holy crap. Okay, so this does a lot less damage. However, we do get a higher fire rate, accuracy is increased, and we get corrosion damage. 19%, 8% chance. I think I'm gonna go with it, man. Let's give it a shot. Get it? Because it's a gun shooting shots. Terrible. So it's not letting me discover that portion, though. The radio station could be over there. I think that's the last thing we have to do here, is that radio station. Looks like I might have to go, like, underground. Yeah, I kind of like this SMG a lot. I protect the family. Hey, come back. Alright, so now we're down below. It's possible that the radio station is down here somewhere.
We know you got a hostage in there, and we want a cut of the ransom! Now open up!
Thanks for taking out those cop bots, whoever you are! Are you here for the exchange? Come talk to me!
So this is actually a mission. We'll worry about that another time. Thank you. whatever.
What is that?
I died for you.
Okay, so the radio station's not down here, huh? Alright, well, only very few places it could be then, huh? We're looking over here, which was locked. Over here, maybe? And then whatever the hell this is. Let's check this out real quick. Well, we're over an hour though, huh? Alright, we'll check this one spot out if it's not the radio station. Or if it is radio station, either way, we'll go ahead and end the episode shortly after that. After we take care of it, if it is the radio station. Okay, yeah, I think this is the radio station, but how do I get up there? Oh wow, excuse me. The sacred vault map is back in COB hands, and we are ordering all followers with access to spacecraft to convene on Promethea. Quickly now, the great vault again. Yep, so there's the radio station. Oh, a looter. Come here. Give me all them fire loots, baby. Okay, so I gotta figure out how to get up there, huh? Stop missing stuff like a dummy. Moved at the last second. Alright, so I gotta figure out how to get up there. Can I just destroy this? Probably not. If I go across, maybe? Well, there's a big chest over here. Anything good? I have inventory space, I'm not too worried about it. Almost can get up here. Thinking I could like zip line or something? No. Hey, the How the hell did you get up there, though? Alright, so we got up here. I really doubt you can walk on this wire. No. I think I have to jump on that. Can I make that from here? No. Maybe I can actually jump up here? I'm not seeing a ladder anywhere either. Oh, I can jump up here. Now. Well, that didn't help because that didn't really give me anywhere to grab. Maybe I gotta get up there. I don't think if I get up here, I can get there from here. Come on, Bobby. So I got up there. I can almost make that. Problem is, I don't even know if even getting there is enough. We'll see. Okay. I get on this. Nah, not quite high enough, huh? Cool. Okay, so now what? Can't do anything there. Yeah, that didn't really do anything for me, huh? I might have to look it up and see what other people did to get there. I don't know what else to really do. I think grabbing this vent right there would do it. I call it a vent. I'm not sure what it is. Oh, maybe I can get up here? Yes. Okay. I got it. Yeah. Nice. It only took me forever to do it, but we did it. Alright, so now if we go to map, go to challenges, boom, 6 out of 6. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and until next time, I am the Maverick Mike Daniels, bidding you farewell, peace, and one love. Bye!